Keith?
Yeah.
The doctor needs his room back.
All right.
Cocksucker!
Here's the thing. At first, I was livid. That's why I ain't been around. My best friend, my cousin, banging my wife, my widow. We're in the same house, the same crew, together. You broke so many rules, I didn't know what to do.
Jimmy, listen.
Shut up!
You shut up now, or I'll kill you. You understand that? I'll snap your neck, and I'll drag your sorry ass right into this endless goddamn limbo I exist in. What happened was, she had the thing, the microwave.
The ultrasound.
Right. And it was a girl, Tom. All right? It was a girl. Not that you ever cared enough to find out. But it was a girl. Which is why I just sat back and I sucked it up. For her. I wanted her to be happy. Just trying to do the right thing by her, you prick. And now this. Shit! She always wanted a girl. Now you gotta do this for me, Tom.
Do what? Get her pregnant again, asshole!
I'm not getting her pregnant again, man.
Yes! I ain't asking you, asshole. I'm telling you. You gotta bang her brains out until she gets a girl! I don't care if it takes 5 goddamn years, numbnuts!
Not doing it. I said I'm not doing it, Jimmy.
Mr. Keefe, I know it was a shock, but